campus security steps up patrols at UNO.
A student says she was sexually assaulted inside her dorm room. This allegedly happening in the Scott Village off 64th and Pine early Tuesday morning.
And now police are looking for the man who may be responsible. KTV NewsWatch 7's Hannah Pickett is live.
Melissa, it's move-in week here at UNO, and students here in Scott Village moved in last weekend, just a few days later. An alleged attack inside one of these dorm rooms. It has other students here on guard.
Wednesday morning at UNO, classes haven't even started, but students already on campus are getting a lesson in safety.
You can never be too safe. Just always lock your door and just use the buddy system.
This after an alleged attack in a Scott Village dorm.
It's scary. It could happen to anyone. It's just scary.
Tuesday afternoon, UNO sent this email to students saying a girl who lives in Scott Village reported being sexually assaulted by a man early Tuesday morning. But Omaha police, who are investigating, say that man is not a stranger.
The email to students also says there is no description of the assailant available, that security measures by UNO and the Omaha Police Department are increased, and urges students to take extra precautions.
Make sure that you lock your doors. Make sure you look through the people out your door when someone comes to your door. Lock your stuff up.
Something students take to heart, even though they never thought they'd have to.
No, never imagined that. It was just really surprising because you don't really think of something like that happening. So it was definitely scary.
Now, students will continue moving into UNO for the rest of the week. Classes start Monday. Again, UNO security and OPD have stepped up security measures here on campus. But again, they say yesterday's alleged attacker is not a stranger. It is someone they say that this girl knew. Reporting live at UNO, Hannah Pickett, KETV NewsWatch 7.